house. Hallelujah. We thank you, oh Lord. And we lift up your name in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We say praise the Lord again to everybody who is here in their house. Thank you, Lord. We give honor right now to our presider. Hallelujah. Apostle James May. To our vice presider, Apostle Bradford Berry, to the Board of Apostles, to the Board of Bishops, to the Board of Presbyters, to the International Missionary Department, International Women's Council, to all our auxiliaries and all brothers and sisters, we bring you all greetings from Cool JC, hallelujah, the 104th International Holy Convocation. Are you excited to be here in the Lord's house with us right now? Are you excited to give God some praise right now? Are you excited to lift his name up right now? So go ahead and get ready to go higher as our IDMA Hallelujah Choir leads us in praise and worship right now. Let's greet them with a hearty amen as they come.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord, everybody. Praise the Lord, everybody. Can we just continue to praise the Lord just because the music stopped? We don't stop giving him praise. We don't stop giving him the glory. Isn't he worthy? Isn't he amazing? Lord, we praise you today. You're holy. You're a holy God. You're a mighty God. You're the everlasting Father, oh God. You're the Prince of Peace. We call you holy. We call you faithful. We call you great. Your name is great and greatly to be praised. Your name is greatly to be praised. You may know the song, so go ahead and sing with us. We're here to worship.
Oh, yeah. powerful. Go ahead and give God some praise in here if you really believe it. Go ahead and give God some praise in here if you truly receive it. Go ahead and give God some praise in here if you truly know that He is your rock. Oh God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.